my car, a sweet little yellow car. Driving till the daylight is through, till the moonlight hits my eyes. Then I go into a parking lot and sleep for the night. Then the morning will come and I'm back on the morning head. I'm back out on the road again, driving around, following the moving truck to my new neighborhood and the house. Moving from an apartment from the truck horse to a neighborhood which unknown to me, and a house to get my stuff inside. The door was locked, there's a little note on the house. Why is it here? I don't know. But then I remember the key that was in the trunk of my car. So I grabbed the key and unlocked the door and went inside. Then I feel something very right. A neighbor across the street jumps in out of his windows, but he knows he's gonna fix it. Not my money, he's gonna pay for it. I don't really wanna meet the guy he needs. People, not my kind. He looks like a mean guy, so I'll leave him alone. This is my house, no one's getting me off my property.